Here is the final U.S. performer, John Roethlisberger, on high bar.
And if there was a guy that I'd like to pick, if I was coaching the team in this position, who I'd want, it'd be good old JR, John Roethlisberger, no question about it. It's all just timing. Critical combinations like right there, no problem. John's dismount.
John Roethlisberger, look at that. He did hit one out of the park with that high bar routine, and the U.S. team, desperately in search of that international respect, may have taken a big step here in Cincinnati.